What's the most accurate way to lay drainage tile? Some say that you should use a laser. Others say GPS works fine. I'll give you some pros and cons in today's Iron Talk. Using a laser to keep an accurate measure of depth has been done for a long time, and it works pretty well. With rolling terrain, there are some challenges, though. You'll need to move the laser multiple times as you move through the field. Now, the other challenge that we've run into on our farm is wind. When the wind is really blowing, it can wiggle your laser, forcing you to stop for the day. GPS signals don't really care about the wind, and you save time as you don't have to move anything around as you're tiling a field. The real question about GPS is, how accurate will that signal be when you're laying tile, especially when you have little, if any, slope to work with in some fields? Well, the answer certainly depends on the quality of the GPS signal that you're working with. When you hear about RTK GPS being accurate within an inch, that refers to side-to-side accuracy on the soil surface. The vertical accuracy for depth control is commonly believed to be twice as far as the side-to-side accuracy. So if your signal gets you within 1 inch side-to-side, it may be as much as 2 inches away up and down. We've laid a lot of tile over the years using RTK GPS guidance. Our experience is that the speed is far greater than laser, and the accuracy has been very good. We lay mostly 4- and 6-inch tile on our farm, and we haven't had flowability problems, nor have we suffered from insufficient drainage. There are definitely advantages to using both laser and GPS when installing drainage tile. The decision is up to you which way you go for your farm. That's all for today's Iron Talk, and now back to the show.